It was effervescent. He was funny. He wasn't the best scholar, but he was intelligent. He enjoyed his school at Flinders. No one loved Luke more than Greg, his father. No one loved Luke more than me. We both loved him.
It's a horrific scene. We've got the death of a young boy. His mother is clearly absolutely distraught, and our thoughts and prayers go out to her and the extended family.